Hello friends, my name is Sohail Fidai and I have Sahil Khan with me and Leonie with me who's come here for the Body Power Show. First of all, congratulations to you and bahut mubarak ho aapko. Aaj ki body show ke bare mein janna chahenge yahan par jo Mumbai mein Goa to bahut hi successful tha. Mumbai mein aapne jo kiya hai, kya kahoge?
I'm happy that Leonie is here first time in India now. Whoever is not following her on Instagram, please follow. We are going to put her ID. And I think Goa was absolutely stunning. The first show, the second season in Mumbai is absolutely amazing right now. What do you think about this show?
It was really nice. I'm so amazed by everyone and the work they put together and everything. And I'm so happy to be here. Thank you for having me.
So there are so many those who are really inspired by you. Now, I think like you're one of the fittest youth icon in the country. You have the best physique in the country. What have you to say? There are so many followers who really follow you. What have you to say to them, actually?
I just want to say, thank you for, when I got an award for India's fitness icon, I was very thrilled by Dada Saab Phalke. I'm glad that the fitness has become so big now in India. When I started 20 years ago, it was a joke. Now everyone is fit. I see around everyone has a better body than me. I'm old now, right?
Yeah, not at all,
100
not
years
at all.
Old. So, yeah, the Bollywood is full. You are such a huge, you're a huge guy yourself in paparazzi industry. You know how big it is in fitness is in Bollywood now. So, yeah, I'm very happy.
You have your own company also, and you come with lots of other things also. What are other plans that you're having in future, and
I had a dream 25 years ago when I came to Bombay to open a gym in Mumbai, but the property was so expensive and I didn't have the money to start a gym. So I went to Goa, which was India's first beach gym. So we did that, and then happened to own another 11 gym in Ahmedabad in Rajasthan. Now finally my dream is halfway through, because we got a property in Mumbai that was a ex-gold gym in Oshiwara, 20,000 square feet, and now we are going to have an amazing gym in Bombay finally.
We've seen lots of videos also, and you are there for the social cause also. If any of your fitness who really love fitness and those who are into this, if they have any kind of a problem, you're always there to solve. We have seen your videos also, So, kya kahoge ke ek,
I'm a small man, bro. I just try whatever I can afford. I have people, my brands, they are good. They support me. And I'm not a rich guy to do a lot, but whatever I can
you're
afford.
You're rich in heart.
That's important.
Yeah, so I'm trying my best to, whatever little I can be any help to anyone, because I every time I help others, whatever little I can, I think I feel good. I don't know about others, I feel great.
He certainly helped me in India. So I don't miss my friends and family as much as I did because of this guy.
He's such a very good guy. He's always
there for me and always helping.
Well, last thing, Goa, Bombay. Abhi kya hai aur aage? Kahan par plan?
I don't know, bro. Right now, Goa, Bombay. Now the next show, I don't know. I love Bombay most probably. I don't know, but yet it's just too early to think today.
And what have you to say about a guy, Subodh, a dear friend also?
Subodh is a bad guy. He's making more money than me. I'm very jealous. He's my business partner. He has a bigger PR company. Look at him. How rich he's getting, buying new cars every day. I'm very happy that Subodh is my business partner. I'm very happy that he's one of the biggest PR in Bollywood. I'm very happy for him. He's my business partner, he's my friend. I remember 20 years ago, nobody used to put my picture and take interview. You and Subodh are the only ones who used to take my bite.
We grow together.
We grow. You,
in
I
fact,
grew.
Like, he's grown because of you, and maybe you have a good follow. Definitely, he's always there. For it. I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
And we keep meeting soon and soon.
Very soon.
And with lots of your new products coming up, and what your dream comes, you have comes through.
Thank you.
Always pray for you.
God bless you. Well, life.
Thanks.